biggest party stories of Ibiza for 2011 has been Ushuaia. We were here at the opening and now it's the 1st of October and we are here at the closing. It's a very similar lineup. It's Cadenza, of course. Luciana's closing the show. Reboot's been on. Michelle Kalais has been on. There's some awesome acts going on today and we're going to go in right now and have a play. Party for 2011. I'm sitting on a very big pink pig with the one and only Robert Dietz. Hello.
Hi.
Do you like my pig?
I really like it, yeah.
Have you ever done an interview on a pig before?
I didn't do an interview so far on this pig, but I spent quite a lot of time during the summer already on it, so it's not the first time, but it's different with you, of course.
So it's an exclusive.
It's exclusive.
I've got an exclusive with Robert Dietz. Pink pig interview.
Finally,
we can close summer in Ibiza. But listen, you've had an amazing year with Cadenza, as always. You were here for the opening party, which was phenomenal.
Thank you.
I don't like to compare the parties, but I mean, the opening was something really special, no?
Yeah, of course, because it was something unexpected, like the name of the hotel.
Yeah.
Nobody knew the place before, everybody was super excited,
yeah.
and so of course there was a lot of energy because, yeah, people were like, wow, what's this place?
What is this place?
It was really good, really, we enjoyed it.
What are you expecting?
Well, I expect great party. It has to be at least as good as the opening. At least.
If not better, you know?
Exactly.
If not better. And it's always so different, the opening compared to the closings, because the openings, there's like this, the summer started. The closings, a bit like, and you see
it's
more,
a relief,
yeah,
you
and
know?
You see more of your friends, and it's a bit more, there's a bit more space, but it's, yeah, it's a different atmosphere, but still, such a great party. Yeah.
I hope that the people will give their last, you know, their last energy, because it's as well the last party for the season, so I hope they will, you know, give everything they have left.
I'm sure they will. And will you give everything you've got left?